Good evening, folks. How are we all doing? It's Carl here again. And this evening, I just wanted to try out this new microphone I've picked up. It's the Rode NT USB Condenser mic. Studio quality, all that bullshit. It's a cool looking little mic. I've had a few different types, but haven't got the chance to try this one out. So I thought I'd give it a wallop on front of my Fender Champion 100 Watt, which I will be playing at 100 watts, me hopes. And let's see how the mic can handle it. I don't know where it's going to fucking blow up, where it's going to clip. I don't know. We'll just look, just going to try it out and see what happens. On the gain channel, let's bang that gain right up. Bang the volume right up. Going to grab my guitar, move around the room, see how I sound. I don't know, probably like shit. But hopefully not as bad as the guitar playing. Okay. Okay, that's the test. Let's see if I can handle. Thanks for watching.